Today is your activity day. So we will play one interesting activity. The name of the activity is English reading activity. How you will play this activity? You have to come on the stage and you have to read the chapter aloud with the use of this small mic. Okay? In this activity, what kind of skill you already develop? You will improve your anchoring skill. You will deliver the speech. You will improve your reading skill and also you will develop your confidence. Okay, so without any wasting time, let's start the activity.
The cracker in the Christmas tree. I have no business and no pride around. Under the blowing of a chin, my hair is blowing but underbound. Thank you.
Beyond this place of bread and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years find and shall find me unafraid. Thank you.
It matters not how stays the gate, how change with the polishment the scroll. I am the master of the fate. Thank you.
In the fin cloud of circumstance, I have not wind. Not cried alone under the blowing of shell, and my head is bloody but unblood. Thank you.
This place of one deep gloom, but the horror fragment of the shade, and yet to the of the ear. Thank you.
The fair clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud under the blood gear of chance. My head is bloody but unbowed. Thank you.
Of wrath and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the meanings of the ear find and shall find me unfreed.
It matters not how straight the gate how charged with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Thank you.
It fell in the one place I have not wished none cry now. I under the barren of the chance. I had a blood but I underbowed.
Thank you. In the place of birth and prayers blooms but the horrors of the shed, and yet the means of the year find the shell of the me afraid.
Thank you. My name is Gayak Jain. I am going to read the chapter. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. Thank you.
It matters not how straight the gate, how I change with punishments the scrolls. I am master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Thank you.
The fair clutch of circumstance. I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Thank you.
Beyond this place of bark and tears, looms but the horror of fate, and yet to my hands of the year, find and soul, find me afraid. Thank you.
It matters not how the guest, how with the crow, I am the master of me, fact, I am the fact of me, soul. Thank you.
The clean cloth of circumstance, I have not vanished, not cried a lot under the bound of chance. My heart is lonely, but unknown. Thank you.
Of weather and turns loom, but the horror of the shape, and yet of the ear find the shell, find me unfair. Thank you.
It matters now not how straight that gate, how chance with punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Thank you.
In the fair clutch of circumstance, I have not been or not cried
allowed. Under the blood gardens of chance, my head is bloody but unborn. Thank you.
The face of God, the tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet are making of the year fires and shall find be unafraid. Thank you.
So please cross on the seventh day, going to read the chapter. In the past, floods of Sarah's pastime, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the of chance, my head is dirty but unmoved. Thank you.
For this place of birth and temps blooms with the horror of the set, and yet the mess of the year find the shed and the unmoved. Thank you.
It matters not how it plays the game, how charged with punishment the soul. I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul. Thank you.
Myself, Ashna Fatima, now I am going to read the chapter. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the of change, my head is bloody but unborn.
Hello everyone, my name is Manshi Nagari from class 7th. I am going to read a chapter. Beyond this place of grass and tears loom but the horror of the shade, and yet the malice of the tears finds and shall find me unfit. Thank you in a minute.
Hello everyone, I am in Shreli and I am going to read the chapter. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments this stone. I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul. Thank you.
Matters not how set he gave the gate, how changed with our personality the scroll. I am the master of our feet, I am the captain of our soul.
Hello everyone, I am Anjali Mukhaya. I am going to tell one story. If the feel touch of Christmas tides, I have not wished not cried aloud. Under the benign of change, my head is bloody but unbounded.
Hello everyone, my name is Anushka Vora from class 7th. Now I will read chapter. The displace of tear looms but the horror of the stray. First find the shell, find me unfared. Matter now my state. Thank you.
My name is Anya Suri and I am from class 7th. Today I am going to read a chapter. It matters not how straight the gate, how changed with punishment. The rope is full. I am the master of the flesh. I am the captain of my soul.
Thank you. Hello everyone, my name is Pimu Dasuja. I am going to read a chapter. In the field clears of circumstance, I have not nor cried aloud. Under the of the chance, my head is flooded by unbounded. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Aditya Agarwal. I am going to read the chapter. Beyond this place of path and tears, looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the year finds and shall find me unsafe.
Thank you.
I am Suresh Paribandi. Now I will read the chapter. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with the scroll. I am the master of fate. I am the captain of the soul. Thank you.
Not who, how will the gate, who charged with the punishment, the soul. I am the minister of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Thank you.